Furlong again. McGraw wants quick ball. He's got to get his wish here. O'Loughlin, oh, turning out of the tackle. Oh, what a finish! Sexton's done though with his boot. He's identifying weaknesses. It was Ian Keatley he picked off. Now he's going cross kick again. Yeah, Byrne wants another. And it's back to Henshaw. As referee Whitehouse says, back again.
Ball's available.
The key word there is again.
Adam Byrne is utterly dominant down that right-hand flank. Sexton needs to keep on hitting him.
Here comes Sexton round Furlong. Oh, this is nice! This is going to be a try surely now. And it's O'Loughlin again from Carberry. And eventually, the pressure told.
The problem with the boot, the incision with the hand.